Ek het nie net in Afrikaans geskryf nie. Ek het Engelse enetjie, een of twee daarom ook gedoen. Hierdie een se naam is I Want to Live for You. I want to live for you, Lord Jesus. Take my thoughts and change it into prayer. Clean my heart with your blood. Take all my hate away and replace it with your love. Give me more patience with myself. Open my ears for your holy word and make me more eager to learn from you. Everything I do in the future, I will do, yes, for you. I want to share my life completely. Nothing will I do on my own again. I want to live for you, Lord Jesus. Take my thoughts and change it.